Tabernanthine is an alkaloid found in Tabernanthine boga. It has been used in laboratory experiments to study how addiction affects the brain. Tabernanthine persistently reduced the self-administration of cocaine and morphine in rats.
See also
Chorinaridine, Ibogaine, Ibogamine, Bokangine.
References.